In August 1939, the Nazis established a ghetto in Gdańsk. It was a five-story building which contained of the living quarters, a kitchen, and a dining room, and a room for prayers. In 1940, the ghetto was transferred to a story house, the Red Mouse, in the Mouse Street, today it is Owsiana Street. Germans imprisoned Jews in Gdańsk. Germans managed to gather about 600 people. There, these were people who hadn't managed or didn't want to leave Gdańsk. Although many Jews emigrated to places like Jerusalem before the war. Sometimes also people of Jewish descent from other cities like Łódź or Budapest were kept there. The residents of ghetto had to obey the rulers established by Germans. For example, they couldn't go out a certain time at night.